Good morning, students. Now let us continue the chapter number 16, climate. Now see on page number 128. Last time we had already discussed about the Bay of Bengal currents. Now talking about the retreating monsoon that lasts for 2 months only, from October to November. During between October and November is better known as retreating monsoon. मीन्स जब मॉनसून का सीजन खत्म होता है और विंटर स्टार्ट होने वाला है, द वर्टिकल सनरेज ग्रेजुअली शिफ्ट साउथवर्ड्स एंड क्रिएट लो प्रेशर ओवर इंडियन ओशन इन साउथ, हाई प्रेशर डेवलप्स ग्रेजुअली ओवर नॉर्थ इंडिया, द बे बाय द एंड ऑफ द सेप्टेम्बर अ फ्रेश प्रेशर सिस्टम डेवलप्स ओवर अरेबियन सी एंड बे ऑफ बेंगो विच वीकन्स द मॉनसून वेंड्स which have already reached the interior part of India. When the pressure conditions change afterwards, these winds start flowing back towards the sea during October and November. So this period is called the season of retreating monsoon. Wo hawaein wapas jaati hai wahan pe. At this time, the season of dry and cool winds start instead of hot summer. Clear sky and increasing temperature are main characteristics of retreating monsoon winds. Soil contain moisture, daytime temperature increases, night is cool and pleasant. Daytime weather is very perplexing due to high temperature and humidity. Ekdam chipchipahat wali garmi rehti hai. This situation is known as October heat. In Gujarat, it is locally called Bhadarvio. ओके, सो भादरवा महीना जब आता है, मींस जब अपने यहाँ गरबा वगैरह की सीजन चलती है, सो एट दैट टाइम वी फील हॉट इन ड्यूरिंग डे टाइम एंड कूल इन नाइट, सो दैट इज रिट्रीटिंग मॉनसून. नाउ क्लाइमेट एंड ह्यूमन लाइफ. नाउ व्हाट इज द इफेक्ट ऑफ क्लाइमेट ऑन ह्यूमन लाइफ. यू नो दैट क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया इज मॉनसूनल टाइप, मीन्स देर आर मेनली थ्री सीजन्स, समर, विंटर एंड rainy season. Irregularity and uncertainty are its characteristics which have profound impact on climate and the food, lifestyle, nature of people and agriculture. Besides being an agrarian country, India is under the total control of monsoon climate. अभी भले हम खेती प्रधान देश है हमारा भारत, पर तो भी पूरा dependent तो बारिश पे है. So the impact of all the uncertainties of these monsoon winds is seen on the agriculture and human life in India. Following are the major impacts of climate on human life. Due to high temperature during most of the year in India, large variety of crops can be cultivated. But the uncertainty of the rains has resulted into unpredictable production. Most of the rain falls between June and September. So where irrigation is not possible, only one crop can be taken depending on rainfall. The onset as well as end of rainy season is uncertain. So many times what happens, water is not available to crops at proper time. This delay causes the destruction of seeds and crop production. Sometimes there is a heavy downpour of rain in shorter time. This also destroys crops. कम बारिश भी नुकसानकार है और अगर ज्यादा बारिश पड़ती है तो भी नुकसानकार है crops के लिए. Rivers get flooded and cause soil erosion, which in long term reduces crop production. When the rainy season is over, it creates employment problems for agricultural laborers, as the farming is not a year-long work. Many agricultural laborers migrate to cities due to irregular rain. Some agro-based industries face problems as they do not get their raw material like cotton, sugarcane, tobacco, etc. The problem of drinking water also becomes acute due to irregular rain. Life in desert or mountainous regions become full of hardship. which directly affect people's food, clothing and occupation. Okay, so here we are going to complete this chapter. The PDF will be given for this chapter to complete your work.